What do we see as cost competitiveness across the electronic sector? It depends on the following. Scale of the factory and operation, very important. Okay, China is almost the leader in electronics in every single category. If you take the top 25 categories in consumer electronics, China is, I think, is the market leader in about 20 of them by a long mile. Number one, scale. Second is productivity of the dollar that you're spending there. Third is incentives. Fourth is currency. That's what makes somebody competitive or uncompetitive. Look at Japan as an example of currency and uncompetitiveness. In terms of cost, I think any good management will be able to do it. Okay, you need to think hard and deep about it, and most importantly, be honest about the cost. Okay, when I came off my speech, Pramod was mentioning that GE is outstanding. Okay, there are some companies who are very, very good. I worked in Hindustan Lever for a long time, and I thought we were good at cost management. Then I went into the technology sector, and that's brutal. The cost management in the technology sector is brutal compared to FMCG. FMCG is a walk in the park. And every company thinks it's good at cost management. Okay, I don't think companies are as good as they think they are. You have to be extremely tough and honest if you want to be good at cost management. And that principle very few management teams bring to the table for discussion. In terms of subsidies, one can go on and on. The compulsions of government, the compulsions of electorate, the compulsions of many things force governments to offer subsidies. This is not just true for India. I mentioned to you the Pakistan example. I mentioned to you many African examples. So this is the real challenge where you have a bulk of your workforce or your bulk of your, let's say, society dependent on agriculture. Okay? It's a very basic challenge.